return to the Pink Panther and Son.
Off him, okay, kid?
Pinky, please, repress your enthusiasm while your brother polishes his choreography.
Look, Pinky, you're getting to be a big kid. You don't have to hang on to my tail all the time, do you?
No.
Because I gotta do this dance solo. So let me rehearse by myself, okay?
Okay.
Just think of it. When I win this contest, the next stop is... Hollywood! My name is White. The Academy Award! Even an Emmy!
Wait a minute, Finko. How about our name in lights? I'm gonna be in the show, too.
Huh? Oh, yeah, yeah, sure. But what talent do we have? You gotta have talent to be in a talent contest, don't you?
Yeah, I never thought of that.
I got it! We'll be the Finko Trio. Me on lead guitar, Leona on piano, Howl on drums.
I think there's a slight hitch in your plan, Finko. None of us knows how to play an instrument.
You think I'd let a little thing like that stop us? Come on, we gotta get to the fairground to rehearse.
Boy, Annie, that music machine you invented is terrific. Now we better go down to the fairgrounds and get ready. Hey, we don't want to get beat out by that Finko, do we?
No way!
That's the spirit, little brother. Hook on and let's go.
Yeah! Hey, keep it down, will ya? We got here early so we could rehearse before the show. Hey, I think you gotta work a little more on that last riff, Howell.
What do you mean? I was sensational.
You gotta be perfect, dummy. Otherwise, the judges at the contest might catch on. All right, let's take it from the top now. No way will those Panthers beat out this act.
No way.
I think this act can use a little more work.
Or a little less howl.
Okay, Annie, this is our last rehearsal. We'll take it from the top. And one, and two. So be a good kid and just watch, okay?
By yourself? Where's your folks? Okay, but don't get lost.
Hey, where's Pinky?
He was here a minute ago.
Maybe he went out for some air. Pinky! Pinky, where are you?
Maybe he went over to see what the Howl's Angels are up to.
I'll bet that's what he did. Let's go find him.
We'd better hurry. The contest starts soon.
Hey, wait a minute. No Panthers allowed. We ain't through rehearsing.
I hope you stick around long enough to see me do my big number, kiddo. You'll just love it.
Yeah, you'll see our act soon enough when we win the talent show.
I'm not worried about your act. Has my little brother Panky been here?
The little kid with the diaper? Nah, haven't seen him.
Maybe he thought that dumb dance act of yours was so bad he took off.
Took off? Well, that's it. I'd been so mean to that little fella, he probably ran away. Come on, gang. We gotta find him. And when we do, I won't ever let him let go of my tail again. Not ever.
Oh, I'll be glad when we get this big monster back to the zoo. He's a mean one.
Yeah, good thing we put him to sleep. If he was awake, I wouldn't go anywhere near him.
Glad that's over. Now let's get him back to the zoo.
Hey, mister, have you seen my baby brother?
You mean a little pink tyke with a diaper on?
That's him.
He was heading towards that cage over there.
Where? What cage?
Right over there. Hey, that cage was there a minute ago. There it is, on that truck.
Wait a minute. My brother's in that cage. Quick, Panky, get behind him. He hasn't seen you yet. Quick, Panky, now's your chance. Grab on. That bear's a man-eater. I mean, a panther-eater. Just another foot or two, and you'll be safe, so hang on tight. Golly, Panky, you sure gave us all a big scare. What were you doing in that cage, anyhow?
Well,
you weren't trying to run away, were you? Well, little fella, I hope you weren't, because from now on, there's no more solo act for me. From now on, we do everything together, because brothers are special, right?
Right!
Hey, the talent show. We gotta get back there pronto, or else that Finko is gonna win by default. Come on, kiddo. It's almost curtain time. Hear that, Pinky? Finko must be doing his act. Gee, he must be really good.
Hear that applause, Owl? That's all for me.
Yeah, the contest is in the bag. Next stop is Hollywood.
Hollywood, here I come.
Gee, that Finko is really good. I didn't know he played such a mean guitar. Say, their act's a big phony. I should have known. Come on, kiddo. We gotta show those phonies up. Sing that for the audience, okay?
Okay.
Whatever we do, we always do it together.
Hi.
We're always side by side in any kind of weather.
Because brothers are special. Brothers are special.
Oh, when they should never.
Kind of.
sensational.